3-seed NC State, the 10-seed Wake Forest, determining the winner of Pool C here tonight. On the ground and through. Wake will score two runs. No, they won't. Yes, they will. Ball got dropped. He's ruled safe.
That's what they said.
Wow. Okay. And they got him. Oh. Nick Swiney had some help now. Jarrett involved with Edwards. Back through. Could be 2-6-4-3. Run is in. 2 away. Crush to right. Off the wall. Debo a double. State's got a second run.
Right the slow curve in 12-6.
Struck him out on 3. Got 8 Ks, too.
8 Ks. He's got new life.
Strike 3. Wow.
Floating.
In the gap. Cut off and right by Ludwig. 2 runs are going to score. 5-4. 2-2. Cracked on. Tough play in the middle. They'll throw across. He's safe. We're tied. Here comes the lead run. Out. Harrison tried to sneak down the line. The throw came in from Seymour. They tagged him out. We're tied at 5.
Did the left foot hit the plate before Harvey's tag went down?
Safe. State leads. 1-2. NC State wins.
The fans have gone nuts here at 11:35.